because the recording will be available for all of you. If anybody is joining late also, they will be able to see the recording as well. So kids, we are going to start the project of social studies. The topic is famous explorers. You have to submit this till 3 December. So far we have done two before and this is our third one. ICT and English PBL I have already explained you, and this is our third one, that is social studies. Now we have math, Urdu, Islamiyat.
Miss, we have to do in notebook.
No, beta, you have to just understand, okay? I'm just explaining you. You have to just watch.
Miss, we have to not write the PBL.
No, you at the moment you have to not write anything. Just important points. If you want to write some important points, that how to make the PBL, or what kind of slides you will make, what you will add to the PBL. Okay. So your concentration should be, your focus should be on the screen, and you can ask questions in between regarding the PBL. Okay.
Okay, miss.
So this is our PBL. it's about famous explorers. Obviously, we have learned the lesson about famous explorers. Any of you can name me how many explorers' names do you remember? Any name you remember?
Ibn Battuta.
Okay. And any more?
Marco Polo.
Marco Polo. Great. Good job. And more? Vasco de Gama. Okay, there are so many. Marco Polo, Ibn Battuta, Vasco de Gama, and many more. And many more at the moment. I also don't remember all the names together. So you have, what you will be able to do in the PBL is, when I was designing this PBL for all of you, okay, so I was thinking about what this PBL is about. Obviously, the title is Famous Explorers. The skills which I used is I Googled, I took the pictures, I found how to make the, what were their days,
Alina,
whatever they had done. So these all are the drug, like required skills which you have to find from Google, okay? So this is not, you cannot add anything from your side, only your skills are how to design it, okay? Not what to write. Whatever you have to write in this PBL, it should be accurate. You cannot add words from your own side, okay? The important thing is it should be, it's non-fiction. Like it is, no, it's fiction actually. It's fiction means it's true. Walaikum assalam. Walaikum assalam. Okay, so you have to not add anything from your side. Only your expertise should be in this PBL. Next, what we will do is driving questions, which already I have designed for you and I will just share with you. Critical thinking. Yes, beta.
What are you doing now?
We are doing, so you, all of you don't see in Zoom class what I mentioned last night. I mentioned everything, what my lesson will be about, what we are going to discuss, what is the time. The three things I sent you in the Zoom class when I send the link. So please always read and come that what I'm going to do with you. Okay. I always mention that what I'm going to do. So it will save your time. So we are going to do driving questions. We are going to do critical thinking. Critical thinking means whatever during this PBL you will be doing. This is about famous explorer. Your critical thinking will be how to design your slides. Okay. This is your critical thinking. They have to start from their birth till whatever exploration did they do. What did they achieve? What did not achieve? All these things come in your critical thinking. Project-based learning is a style of active learning. So this is one very important thing. Whenever we are studying, we should not copy-paste. You should be able to change some criteria of your learning. If you are not going to do it, you will copy from me and you will paste in your homework. It will not help you. That's why I am doing one topic. So, and ask you to do another topic as well. My job is to explain you how to make. Your job is to change it and make it. Okay? Not the facts, but the designing, the skills and the backgrounds and anything which you add in your slide, it should be your personal effort. I will just show you a demo. I will just show you a piece of work which I have done or which Rohan will do. Mostly I do for you, Rohan change it, okay? It's not the same which I submit for Rohan. He will sit and do on his own. Okay, this is what are our objects, and now we have to, in our PBL topic, we will know about some famous explorers, discoveries of different parts of the world, reasons of European exploration. What were the reasons? I will just explain you, okay? We have to not write this, okay? The reasons were some of them needed to, they had passion to explore the world. They were interested in import and export. They, in their countries, in their region, there was no leather.
Miss, can you please go back? I did not see something about project-based learning.
Yes. This is what I already explained, okay? This is your PBL already. This is in your Google Classroom. I have taken these points from there, okay? I'm opening your Google Classroom PBL, which teacher has submitted you. I still did not start my
PBL. Maybe you can go to your work, which one?
Okay, beta, okay. So, what are the reasons of European explorations? They traveled from Europe to Asia for some specific reason. The first was the fertile land. Asia was very fertile. It has greenery, it has spices, fruits, vegetables, and gold mines. So many things which Europe didn't had, okay? Many beautiful architectures, many beautiful beaches, sea, and all these. This was a part of Asia. That's why Europeans started their voyages, sea voyages. That time, you know, all were sea voyages. So they wanted to explore what Asia, like India, Pakistan, China, Iran, these all comes in Asia and Arab world. So they wanted to explore and wanted to know more about import and export. Okay. Reasons of your, this is what your teacher has already explained. Aap ye sara padhenge. These are all explorers who have done lot of who have done all efforts. So these, I think we should mention their names so at least we know who is who. From here, I can only say one, Vasco de Gama. Where is Ibn Battuta? He was an Arab, okay? So we are not okay. Marco Polo, Christopher Columbus, Ibn Battuta. You can see their picture. Neil Armstrong. Neil Armstrong was not actually an explorer. He was astronaut. But obviously, if he was not there, we would never know about moon, space, and so many other things. And Valentina Tereshkova. What a difficult name, okay? These Vasco de Gama. These were all famous explorers, astronauts, and
discovery. I will write these driving questions, okay?
Yes, we are now on driving questions. So I will directly go to the driving questions, okay? I am opening driving questions for you now. They are over here.
Yes, we have to understand this.
Beta, yes, of course, understand. Driving questions I will send you in the Google Classroom, in Zoom Classroom after I finish this, okay? A teacher gave you at least 6 questions, I think, and among them you have to do 4 of them. So I have chosen the easiest one and the important one for you. So these are the driving questions. I will send you. No need to write at the moment, okay? You can use the same or you can add, cut one and do another one that you need to research from the Google, okay, or from your book. So the first question is, you know why I am in the speed? Because our PBL is lengthy, okay? Discuss any 2 facts about Ibn Battuta. I'm starting his number. Fact number 1 is he travels covered 44 modern day countries. These days they are modern, but that time they were not modern. They were just fertile. They had so many, they were rich in spices, gold, mines, and many things. So he explored 44 countries actually. And he often served as Qazi, a judge of Islamic law at different places along his travels. Wherever he traveled, He was designated with some good authority. He married several times during his journey and even had few kids. During one trip, he was chased down and robbed by bandits. These are just two important facts which I found were okay to write. So you can also add these. Bandits means dacoits, same like dacoits who loot the people for money, for the luggage, for whatever valuables they have. Okay. And also they are fighters. They are fighting for their country. They don't want anybody to come on their places and share their territories. Okay. So those people are called bandits. Baghi. In Urdu, you say them baghi. They are crazy. They are mad. So question number two, share your thoughts about Marco Polo. Marco Polo was Venetian merchant and adventurer. Adventurer means he would love to know and explore new places. Anything which is difficult to do in normal life is called adventure. Okay? You and me cannot just...
About the question number...
This is question number two, beta. Sorry?
Yes, I was writing question number one. Then
okay. You are writing? You are writing it?
Yes, miss.
No, beta, don't write. I will send you this worksheet. I mean, I will send you the driving questions. No,
miss, my mother is saying I write it because send it now.
Okay, beta. You can write as fast as you can because I have to, my try is I have to finish the PBL, okay? Okay, finish. Have you written it? Okay, next question is, share your thoughts about Marco Polo. He was Venetian. Means from the city of Venus. He was a merchant, adventurer, like the person who loves to explore new things and do difficult tasks, okay, and go and search about something new which before people didn't knew. So, adventurer Marco Polo traveled
from...
Sorry? Yes, Ajwa? I did not understand you, beta. Okay, Marco Polo traveled from Europe to Asia from 1271 to 1295. So almost 20, more than 20 years, he traveled. He kept traveling. He wrote Milione II, known in English as The Travels of Marco Polo. This was his book in which.
Miss, I was saying that I am not able to write because you're going down. I was in the question. I did not get any answer.
Because your voice is distracting. If you want to write now, your voice, I cannot hear your voice properly.
Do screenshot now and write after.
Okay. Oh, good suggestion. Who gave this suggestion? Very good.
My mother.
No problem. Let her try her best. It's also a good thing that she's trying. Okay, so Marco Polo spent much of his journey as an envoy for the Mongol ruler Kublai Khan. So this was Kublai Khan mentioning was very important because he is also one of the famous icon in the history. Kublai Khan belonged from China, I think, as per my knowledge. Yes, he belonged from China. Okay, Mongolian. So the question number three is, name any four explorers. Marco Polo from 1254 to 1324 was the era when Marco Polo has done all his explorations and journeys and voyages. Number two, Ibn Battuta from 24 February 1304. I think this the date of 24 February is just a calculation. No need to mention the month and date. It was only year is important. 1304 till 1368 or 1369. That means his age was approximately 69 years old when he died. Christopher Columbus, number three, let me mention here number three. Okay. He was in 1451 to 15. Hello, Miss. Okay, Hajra, hello. Okay, so 1451 to 1506 was his era. Vasco de Gama, 24 December 1524. And what was his last, I did not mention. Okay, you can mention it later. Yes, beta.
We will write this now.
No, no need to write. If you want to write, you can, but I will send this to you, okay? Okay, question number 4 is...
Just send in the group so we all can write.
Yes, sure, but I will send it, okay? Question number 4 is, briefly describe the any two positive results of Portuguese exploration. Portugal, the people of Portugal are called Portuguese. Or Portuguese, there are two accents you call them. Portugal discovered new lands, new sea routes, and means Portuguese also you can write, but Portugal, okay? No need, it's okay. Discovered new lands, new sea routes, and made better maps of the world. When Vasco da Gama found a new route to India, the Portuguese were able to trade spices and jewels. Portugal got richer because of the Indian trade. Portuguese explorers were able to discover and conquer new world. Okay? So this was very important and positive impact what these explorers has given to the world. And most of them were Europeans. And from Europe, they traveled to... Okay, from Europe, they traveled to Asia, India. That time it was subcontinent. Mostly in the history, they mention only India because that time on the map, according to India, was specified, but it came under subcontinent. In subcontinent, there was Bangladesh, there was Pakistan, there was India together. Okay. After the partition in 19th century, these countries got separated, then Bangladesh got separated. And then it changed. The map of the world regularly kept changing. But till these 15th century, whatever all of our famous explorers, from 12th century till 16th century and then 19th century, astronauts came. So the world map and the face of the world kept changing. So I hope the driving questions are done. Shall we go to the... CBL
yes, Miss.
Okay. Yes. Now give me time. The first thing which I wanted to do is opening a presentation file. Okay. Give me a little time.
Okay, Miss.
Just give me 5 minutes. I have to open. I cannot even minimize.
Miss, why is already anything saying you're sleeping? I wake up.
What happened?
I wake up. They're all are sleeping, Miss.
Everyone, I want you to ask questions, please.
Okay, Miss.
You shall. You can even ask questions from each other, but they should be reasonable and related to study. I don't know what is the problem. Why? Where is the? I did not open my PBL. Okay. Okay, now I have opened my PPT presentation. That is a PowerPoint. I'm opening my PowerPoint. And okay, now the next thing I will open is SST driving questions, okay? Okay, yeah. I got it. Most of the things I got it. Now I will share with you on the screen. Okay, kids. The first thing which I am opening is our presentation PowerPoint. Okay, can all of you see on the screen? The presentation, the PowerPoint, can all of you see?
Yes, yes.
Okay. Now, because we are doing a history subject, social studies has also genres. In social studies subject, you have history, geography, and many more. So, okay, kids, now you stop talking. Now, let us go towards the project. I hope everyone is wake up. So, what I'm going to do is I will choose a template, you know, template or themes which suit our project, okay? So our this project suits something history, okay? Something like history. Let us choose this one, okay? I chose famous event in the history. This will show some backgrounds which has history templates which already you will get designed. No need to design them. Okay, these are the templates which already open. Our presentation will look like this. This will be the first plate which I will obviously change it, edit it. The second one, see, very good. It shows about history. This pillar defines about history. Here I will write famous explorers in history. Okay, I will change the title. Number two, here you can put the picture of the all explorers which were very famous. You can put all of them or you can put only one. This is your choice. So see, the look of this PBL template is same like history, because it is related to our social study subject and such kind of graphics. And this is about mathematician, but no problem, it will help us. Okay, the next is history. Now here, because in the previous template, if I am choosing about one explorer, okay, I will write about his history. Okay, what I will write is background. See, everything I am able to edit over here. If you click on this, you will edit. Don't change this. It looks good. Okay, you can just change and mention here about I have chosen Ibn Battuta. Okay, because he was Muslim. And I like him always when I read about him. So Ibn Battuta, I am mentioning today.
Yes, this is one PBL, maths or social?
It is social studies.
Okay.
I have chosen a template in your presentation which supports your history look. This is like a history look, no? See, history is written over here. A timeline of actions leading up to famous explorers. Now, when you will research about your famous explorer, what you need to do, you have to write down some important things in your notebook, okay? And then you will open them and you will write here his year of birth, then what he did in another year, what he did, action, then year number and what he did. Everything will be mentioned in your PBL according to the action. This is the best template I found for this PBL. Okay, I want all of you to choose this or same like this, but change little bit background colors, add some pictures of his exploration, which explorer you choose. Okay, now I have next template, which is name of important person for the historical event. Obviously,
miss the name of this person. What is the name for this person?
He is Einstein. So you will cut the picture of Einstein and you will put the picture of your famous explorer. Okay, and then you will write major of his exploration wherever he have done. Before making this template, what I did is I have searched and worked on Ibn Battuta and saved that work in this one MS Office. Okay, then I will open that MS Office in front of you. Now I will cut the major important facts from there and I will keep pasting it over here. At the moment I'm just explaining you. Okay, now the next thing is title for the photo goes here. You can change, instead of these title, you can change when I will show you what I will do over here. And then we will put one photo about any major fact he has done. If you get it from Google, very good. If you don't get it from the Google, just keep changing his photos, your explorer's photo, and write some important facts over here, okay? Because Ibn Battuta or Vasco da Gama or Marco Polo did not do one.
Yes, sir, I understood very nicely.
Yes, good. That's good. I hope everyone is understanding the same and you can ask as much questions you want, okay? Don't feel shy. I don't think that teacher will not reply. Inshallah, I will reply as best as much I can.
Miss, I have a doubt from this.
Please ask.
The doubt is, what does this mean? Like 3MC2, what does this mean?
Beta, this was about Einstein. The report which I have taken from the presentation template is about Einstein. Einstein was a mathematician, scientist, and calculation. So this is about him. We will change this. See, you will cut it. That was already designed template. Now what you will do, you will cut his picture and you will put your picture. I mean, not your face picture, about your explorer. Okay. That was a formula about math. Now, title connecting the visual below. Don't think that I am going to do this one. I am going to change this title according to my explorer's benefits and his titles and whatever he has done. Okay, if you are using about Neil Armstrong, you will put this picture about the space and Neil Armstrong, whatever he has done for the nation. You will put his picture. Everything is editable. See, you can cut them. And you can put your own. How to put your own? See, it says picture from your mobile, picture from your laptop or Google. You will just click on them. This is already built in your PowerPoint software. Got it?
Yes, miss.
Add your findings here. You want to write anything about, because your teacher asked you to critical think, to get conclusion. You can add anything from your side about your exploring. Or what did you learn from his all activities? What did you learn from his written book? If he has written, if your explorer has written any book, you will add that book title also here. Influence and conclusion. What did you find from reading about your explorer?
Yes, this conclusion means the last one, right?
Yes, conclusion last is always the last one. Okay, in this you have to explain, write a paragraph. In this paragraph, you are able to conclude your report that I have learned from this explorer or from this topic. I have learned this, and this is the piece of information I am giving to the viewer. Because when your presentation, a teacher sees, your fellow sees, your parents will see, your friends will see, they are the viewers. Okay, they are the viewers. They will understand through your intellectual ability how you design. In the history, in the Google, everything is there. But when an individual makes a report, when an individual makes a project, it is your thoughts you are conveying to others. Okay? Facts you cannot change. I cannot change date of birth of any explorer. I cannot change their achievements. I cannot change anything. But only the thing I can change is how I have projected it. Okay? So influence means how you had find, how you found that those people, whatever they have done in history, they made you to make this project. They were so powerful that you were interested in searching about them and then writing about them. Okay. So one brief paragraph in which you will mention that I had enjoyed, the courtesy from Google, from Wikipedia, from your social history books, and you have gathered all the information to put here, and this will help other students to learn more about the explorer. And this is your last slide. Customize this template. You can put your picture here. Okay, why I emphasize on putting your pictures in your project? That means your teacher should give you some positive remarks on this. This student had worked hard. Take a picture while you are searching about your explorer on the Google and ask your mother or your brother or anybody in your family to take your picture that you are specifically searching it. You are doing it. Our time is running. Okay. So this was the template I did. Now let me start from the, let me start it. How will I do? Say 1 minute. Stop sharing. I will start another one. This is what I have got search. Okay, this is what I searched from Google and I have pasted it in one place. Okay, occupation. First, I will give the title. Where I will give the title is on the first, the second slide. First slide is about grade 5, social studies CBL. Okay. And then you will write your name and your class. Okay. In the second title of your slideshow, you will add about Ibn Battuta. Okay. You will put his picture and you will give the remark. When he was born, who was he, the background of him. Okay. This is what he was, occupation. He was traveler and explorer. He was born in 25, somewhere 24 and somewhere 25. in 1304 in Tangier, Morocco. He was Moroccan. He died in Morocco in 1369. And these are the dates you will add in timeline also. Okay? Biography, Ibn Battuta. Now, the second slide, you will go and you will put about his biography. And now, you know, I cannot switch from this slide, this screen to another screen.
Yes,
so,
miss.
So it's difficult, you know, I cannot open another screen. So I'm just sharing this. I will share this page also with you in the Google Classroom. So this is how you will show a picture of Ibn Battuta, famous. Okay. Copy many famous pictures of your explorer. Keep them in your laptop or your device. And then in each slide, you will share them. Okay? How do you know about Ibn Battuta? So one slide, you will edit the title and then you will write, how do we know Ibn Battuta? This is what all I got from Google. Okay? This is not my own handwriting. This I have copied from Google, so it I can save the maximum information at one place. And then when you want to put this thing in your slide, you will right click, left click, and you will put like this and copy them. Copy.
This is what I will do in my
PDF. And directly on your slide, you will go and put it on your slide. I cannot show you at the moment, but when you are working, you can minimize this screen down, okay, from here. And
miss, then bad news.
Sorry, beta.
Miss, there's bad news.
What happened?
Sheikh Khalifa has died.
So sad to hear. Everyone just needs Fatiha for him. Okay. This is part of life. Somebody is coming, somebody is going, but this is very sad.
Miss, who died?
The Khalifa of Bahrain died.
Okay. Some fake news is coming from Google.
Let us focus on this and we will complete it because our time is running. So this was our question. How do we know about Ibn Battuta? You will copy from here. You will put on your one slide. Where did he grew up? This is, you can even say bio of Ibn Battuta, or bio is the best thing, okay? The bio word is best, or history of Ibn Battuta. You can just add this in your slide as a title. Then these were the important points. You will copy from your document and you will share there. Hajj. Okay, these you can see there are mentioned dates also. Can you see these dates? Okay, these dates are on your timeline as well. If you remember, I have shown you a slide in which there is written history description. History description. You can put the year over on history and description. What did he do in this year in one line? Short line. Okay, understood? Everybody got me what I was saying? Are you getting me?
Yes, miss.
After one hour, maybe 1 or 1.5 hour, I will share this PBL. I will complete it and also share with you. We have time. Don't worry ki aaj hi aaj karna hai and today you have to submit it. No. We have this whole month, inshallah. I will do it and also share it with you. So you can get an idea what I have taught you and where
okay,
I have...
miss, as you say, I will do everything.
You will also try.
And you send me.
Try, yes. Sure, I will share. Okay, this is all whatever. Now, the next thing important is that was bio of Ibn Battuta. Now, this is what his travel history is. Okay, where he traveled. You can see there are pictures of him. Such kind of pictures you can share in your slide as well. If you don't want to copy same what I have done, which I will also ask you. Online, you will get many pictures. Don't worry. It's very easy from insert button. Same insert in your presentation also, okay? You will be able to get new pictures. Just write Ibn Battuta, then write Ibn Battuta explorations, Ibn Battuta's credits, whatever you will write, you will get the pictures, okay? So this is all his travel history from here. This full paragraph, everything is about where he traveled. And then in the last is about his death. And then interesting facts about Ibn Battuta, you can write in this conclusion. This paragraph can be written in, as an in conclusion. And this is how we will end our one explorer. Okay. What is this calling? Traveler. Yeah. Okay, kids. So how was this? Very, very fast. I have explained you the. Sorry. I am editing this for you, okay?
Okay, miss.
We have 3 minutes. I am editing this for you. What is the problem? Why it's not editing? Why I can't?
Miss, do you need it again?
No problem. Okay, this is what the title of your presentation in grade 5, okay? Grade 5, and we will go
miss
down.
Miss, 5 ki niche chale gaye?
Sorry?
Miss, 5 niche kyun gaye? Upar mat kaise se bhi.
I don't know why it's not coming, grade 5. It's coming down. Maybe the font is like this. Okay, grade 5, social studies, S-O.
C-I-L-S-T, S-T-U, miss.
Social studies and P-B-L. And then don't write like this. I will change the titles, everything. Just I'm writing famous. Oh. Explorers. Okay. Okay. Now what you will do, you will highlight this, you will change its font, you will change everything. I have given it. Make it bigger. Grade 5. Put it in the center.
हाँ वैसे भी अच्छा लग रहा है अभी
ओके काफी अच्छा टेक इट डाउन मेक इट इन द सेंटर अगेन टेक इट ओवर हियर ओके ग्रेड 5 देन सोशल
मिस ये ऊपर कैसे होएगा अभी सर ऊपर नीचे चलेगा
व्हाटएवर इज रिटन हियर यू डिलीट इट ना ये सारा कुछ डिलीट कर दो कट इट ओके इट्स गॉन कट इट इट विल गो सोशल स्टडीज ओके
मिस एक मिनट रह गया आपको मिस आपको पता है जो आपने अभी डिलीट किया
Yes, that was not important. वो तो पिछली जो हमने इंटरनेट से ली उसके बारे में लिखा था. We don't need that. We have to edit everything from our side. वो मैंने नहीं लिखा था. Okay, famous explorers and then you will write here your submitted by. Okay, this is from Rohan. You will put your name. Okay, 5B2. And now how to design this, how to make it beautiful, you have everything over here. You can see you have like this one, the colors, the fonts, the shapes, and quick art. Where is that one? Quick style.
This is both easy.
See, this all, you can change everything in within this slide. Okay, got it? Here what I did,
yes, miss.
I will just put it in a
book. Miss, if you leave, then we will have to send it back.
What happened? What?
देखिए मिस अभी लेस इन 1 मिनट दिखा हुआ है अगर हम लोग लीव किया तो वापस ज्वाइन कर लेना
आई विल नॉट जॉइन अगेन आई हैव अनदर क्लास विद समवन आई विल बी बिजी आफ्टर दिस बट मैक्सिमम आई कुड एक्सप्लेन यू वाज हाउ टू मेक दिस प्रेजेंटेशन आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू हैव गॉट एन आइडिया अबाउट दिस ओके इफ स्टिल देयर इज एनी क्वेश्चन Please ask me in the Zoom class. Driving questions?
No, miss, I have no questions at all.
That is good. And other students, do you have any questions regarding this PBL?
No.
Anybody? Adam, Jaffa, Ajwa, Abdullah?
No.
Rehan?
No.